For that little child with no father. For that man that doesn't have a place to stay. For that little boy living with AIDS.
Can I tell you a story?
You can lean on me.
There's a man standing on a corner. He has no home. He has no food and his blue skies are gone. Can you hear him cry?
Who is it? It's Emily. Open the door. You can come in. The door's unlocked. Hi, Emily. Don't say hi to me. Okay. Hello? How are you doing? You don't get it, do you? What are you talking about? Well, we just decided that, you know that guy Jeffy like? Yeah, what about him? He's going out with me. And he told me to do something I don't want to do but must. What do you mean? He told me to sit beside you. Okay. Ouch! Ow, that hurt! What are you doing? Boyfriend orders. What are you trying to do? Why? I gotta get out of here. Oh, no, you don't. Ugh. You don't need to get out. You're never getting out of here. Well, what if I have to go to the bathroom? Hold it in. Can't hold it in forever, you know. If you leave, you're gonna be in big trouble. I'm not afraid of you. Oh, well, you should be afraid of me. I mean, all you ever do is sleep and sit around. That's not true. I just made the cheerleading squad at my high school. Yeah, cheerleading's for sissies. What about you? You take tap? That's because tap is cool. Plus, I'm also at wood shop. You're at wood shop? Yeah, and I made something. Oh, you want to see? I guess so, yeah. Okay, here it is. You made this hammer? Yeah. You know what I'm gonna do? What? Hold still. No. Ah! Where am I? Just a bad dream. Madison, what happened? Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. I just had a bad dream. You can go back to bed. I'll be okay. Are you sure? Yeah, I just had a nightmare. Would you, do you want me to stay in with you till you fall asleep? No, really, I'm fine. I'm 15. I know I'm 18, but I still want to help you. It's okay. I'll be okay. Okay. You are going to be a big girl. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to bed then. Enjoy the rest of your night. I'll try. Good night. Good night.